Visibility 6 miles. 2300 broken. Temperature 14, dew point 9. Current QNH is 1008. Arriving and departing runway 35. Flesland information Oscar, 1850 Zulu, winds are 339 at 10 knots. Visibility 6 miles. 2300 broken. Temperature 14, dew point 9. Current QNH is 1008. Arriving and departing runway 35. Flesland information Oscar, 1850 Zulu, winds are 339 at 10 knots. Visibility 6 miles. 2300 broken. Temperature 14, dew point 9. Current QNH is 1008. Arriving and departing runway 35. Flesland information Oscar, 1850 Zulu, winds are 339 at 10 knots. Visibility 6 miles. 2300 broken. Temperature 14, dew point 9. Current QNH is 1008. Arriving and departing runway 35. Flesland information Oscar, 1850 Zulu, winds are 339 at 10 knots. Visibility 6 miles. 2300 broken. Temperature 14, dew point 9. Current QNH is 1008. Arriving and departing runway 35. Flesland information Oscar, 1850 Zulu, winds are 339 at 10 knots. Visibility 6 miles. 2300 broken. Temperature 14, dew point 9. Current QNH is 1008. Arriving and departing runway 35. Flesland information Oscar, 1850 Zulu, winds are 339 at 10 knots. Visibility 6 miles. 2300 broken. Temperature 14, dew point 9. Current QNH is 1008. Arriving and departing runway 35. Flesland information Oscar, 1850 Zulu, winds are 339 at 10 knots. Visibility 6 miles. 2300 broken. Temperature 14, dew point 9. Current QNH is 1008. Arriving and departing runway 35. Flesland information Oscar, 1850 Zulu, winds are 339 at 10 knots. Visibility 6 miles. 2300 broken. Temperature 14, dew point 9. Current QNH is 1008. Arriving and departing runway 35. Flesland information Oscar, 1850 Zulu, winds are 339 at 10 knots. Visibility 6 miles. 2300 broken. Temperature 14, dew point 9. Current QNH is 1008. Arriving and departing runway 35. Flesland information Oscar, 1920 Zulu, winds are 339 at 10 knots. Visibility 6 miles. 2200 broken. Temperature 14, dew point 9. Current QNH is 1008. Arriving and departing runway 35. Flesland information Oscar, 1920 Zulu, winds are 339 at 10 knots. Visibility 6 miles. 2200 broken. Temperature 14, dew point 9. Current QNH is 1008. Arriving and departing runway 35. Flesland information Oscar, 1920 Zulu winds are 339 at 10 knots. Visibility 6 miles. 2200 broken. Temperature 14, dew point 9. Current QNH is 1008. Arriving and departing runway 35. Flesland information Oscar, 1920 Zulu winds are 339 at 10 knots. Visibility 6 miles. 2200 broken. Temperature 14, dew point 9. Current QNH is 1008. Arriving and departing runway 35. Flesland information Oscar, 1920 Zulu winds are 339 at 10 knots. Visibility 6 miles. 2200 broken. Temperature 14, dew point 9. Current QNH is 1008. Arriving and departing runway 35. Flesland information Oscar, 1920 Zulu winds are 339
okay.
at 10 knots.
Let's get the clearance.
Visibility 6 miles. 2200 broken. Temperature 14, dew point 9. Current QNH is 1008. Arriving and departing runway 35. Flesland information Oscar, 1920 Zulu winds are 339 at 10 knots. Visibility 6 miles. 2200 broken. Temperature 14, dew point 9.
So my call sign correct?
Current QNH is 1008. Arriving and departing runway 35. Flesland information Oscar, 1920 Zulu winds are 339 at 10 knots. Visibility 6 miles. 2200 broken. Temperature 14, dew point 9. Current QNH is 1008.
Which is a clearance delivery.
Arriving and departing runway 35. Flesland information Oscar, 1920
34.
Zulu winds are 3.
Yeah, name N 421 request clearance. Yeah, name N 421 request clearance.
Scandinavian 421, say again.
Scandinavian 421, request clearance. Scandinavian 421, request IFR clearance. Auto voice, that's great. On this, fine. Change that to 320. Refile. Three, 330. Okay, it's fine. Change it here. Take off, back to damp, modify, right? Yeah, there is 7,000 rank. Let's remember. Archer. Due to Delta. Survivor. That's to 7. There's to Mike. Sitting up. And the flight plan itself is three. Intim direct Nelson. Direct Nelson. So to my Afghan. VA7. So Afghan 715. Dixa. So that's 2 to 20. Okay. 713, 712, 711, 710. Okay. Disillusion. Zinda. Community shall portray. Let's save that information. No, don't change. Okay, sounds bloody awesome. They're perfect. Can they run 421 request clearance? Apparently not picking that up. No. Say it thing. Ready to copy. Load, say.
Scandinavian 421 ready to copy IFR clearance.
Scandinavian 421 is cleared to Echo November Victor Alpha. Fly the INTU2D departure with the INTM transition, then as filed. Expect departure runway 35. Climb to 4,000 feet via the departure. Expect higher clearances 2 minutes after departure. Squawk 3116.
Scandinavian 421 is cleared to Echo November Victor Alpha. Fly the INTU2D departure with the INTM transition, then as filed. Climb to 4,000 feet via the departure. Expect higher clearances 2 minutes after departure. Squawk 3116.
Scandinavian 421 read back correct. QNH is 1008 contact ground on 121.9er when ready for pushback. Good day.
QNH is 1008 ground on 121.9er Scandinavian 421.
One two one decimal nine. Okay, he switched it. Goodbye. Yeah, goodbye. At that point. Yeah, I mean, I'm sure. Okay, that's great. Okay. Okay. He's on. Same thing again, I request push and jump start. That's it.
Scandinavian 421 ready for pushback and engine start.
Scandinavian 421 pushback and engine start approved.
Pushback and engine start approved, Scandinavian 421.
Ready. What was that? Position. Something. Science. Slew mod. Bogger. Yankee. Okay. Camera things. Okay. Air to push. Doing so many dumb things. Oh my god. Oh lord. engine starts. Maybe. Nearby. Okay, two of the engine starts. Should ask for permission. Okay, active departure runway. Below that, say it.
Scandinavian 421 request taxi to runway 35.
Scandinavian 421 taxi to runway 35 via taxiways hotel, Yankee. Hold short runway 35.
Taxi to runway 35 via taxiways hotel, Yankee. Hold short runway 35 Scandinavian 421.
Thank you, where are you? Okay, hold on. What? No. Hotel. Make it drift. Oh, okay. Gotcha. That's fine. Turn. Rudders. I'm rudderless. Yes.
Ground Scandinavian 421 ready for departure runway 35.
Scandinavian 421 contact tower on 119.1.
Tower on 119.1 Scandinavian 421. Ground Scandinavian 421 ready for departure runway 35.
Scandinavian 421 winds are 339 at 10 knots, QNH is 1007 cleared for takeoff, runway 35 squawk 3116.
Cleared for takeoff, runway 35 squawking 3116 Scandinavian 421.
I'm bingo.
Flight attendants, please prepare for takeoff.
Scandinavian 421.
change. window. Værnes. Watch. 7. Int. Isn't it? No. Yes.
330.
Climb and maintain flight level 330, Scandinavian 421.
Penetration from the sea. Beautiful simulator. Oh my God. Wow. Doesn't work so well. That's empty in the middle. Okay. Stress. Hell yeah. That's full. Nice, man. medium off it. Bring it up again. Did I say what now again? Target altitude.
Scandinavian 421 expect the NELS 2 Mike arrival with the NELSO transition for the ILS approach to runway 27 with the Zilda transition at Værnes.
Expect the NELS 2 Mike arrival with the NELSO transition for the ILS approach to runway 27 with the Zilda transition Scandinavian 421.
Zilda. Yeah, okay. It's. On the ADF. Double check the right math in Jiki. 1099. ADF. Hardly working. Stats. Yes, 179. Okay. Load up the request to the same thing.
Scandinavian 421 descend to cross NELSO at flight level 200, then descend via the NELS 2 Mike arrival with the NELSO transition to 6,000 feet QNH is 1006.
Will cross NELSO at flight level 200, then descend via the NELS 2 Mike arrival with the NELSO transition to 6,000 feet QNH is 1006 Scandinavian 421.
That's two mic arrival. There's a 6,000 feet, can you just 1006? So I put 1006 in standby, but keep the standard. I switch when I get lower. Cool. Did not know. Cool. That works. And this one, that's pretty awesome. Attention to detail. 87. But why I have no banana? That almost made too many turbulence. This is a flight like 200. After that, descend on the arrival to 6,000 feet. Okay, that's fine. Push the boot down. The 82215 115 minutes. Okie doke. Let's go to the star. It's been like 80C.
Okay.
Let's see. 77 my stack average. Okay. 229,000. So the 6,000 is not careful here. That is 6. That And how's that work? Why would you do that? Up to 40 miles. 38, okay. What happened? Well, it's not my fault. To the where got turned on speed 300. What's wrong? The speed go today. Oops. Hey, well. Yeah, it works. Yeah, all right, fair enough. One take. Off. In the turret, I set the 6,000 and change. Yeah, see, I set up 6, which I said. That's why I remember. Should have a constraint in the box. 7,000.
Contact by Aaron's approach on 118.6. Have a good night.
Or 7,000. Yep, all the box. On
118.6, Scandinavian 421. Approach Scandinavian 421 descending to 6,000 feet.
Scandinavian 421, good evening. Radar contact. Continue descent via the NELS 2 mic arrival. For the ILS approach to runway 27 with the Zilda transition at Bayern.
Yep.
Continue descent via the NELS 2 mic arrival.
As briefed.
For the ILS approach to runway 27 with the Zilda transition Scandinavian.
Cross check. If I can see anything inside. Nope. It's a blood moon. Scary. Spooky flight. Or if it doesn't. It's kinda funny. Round high. By night. Venus, come on, gotcha. Such an old shitty system. Shortcuts from the artificial ineptitude, artificial invisible. AI. Okay. And we win. 1-0. 740. So it didn't pass. But the hell was that? Speed. Stupid auto control system. I'm idle and my levers are forward. It's fucking amazing. Spatten. Oops. Not slowing down, not maintaining the altitude. Should be at 7 all around here. I'm used to put it in here. So, 7. Fucked up. Keep it at 6. It's the harm. ascent to 6,000, which I am. Sit on the next.
Scandinavian 421, you have traffic at 9 o'clock 10 miles at flight level 080. QNH is 1006 cleared for the ILS approach to runway 27 with the Zilda transition at Værnes.
QNH is 1006 cleared for the ILS approach to runway 27 with the Zilda transition Scandinavian 421.
Scandinavian 421, you have traffic at 10 o'clock 9 miles at 6,500 feet. Scandinavian 421, you have traffic at 9 o'clock 5 miles at 6,300 feet. Scandinavian 421, descend via the Zilda transition to 4,000 feet.
Descend to 4,000 feet via the Zilda transition. Scandinavian 421. approach is 1006 tower on 119.4 Scandinavian 421. Tower Scandinavian 421 inbound for ILS approach runway 27.
Scandinavian 421, good evening. Radar contact. Continue ILS to runway 27, call when established and final.
Continue ILS to runway 27, will call when established on final. Scandinavian 421.
Flight attendants, please prepare for landing. 500. Hundred above. Minimum 200. 100. 50. 40. 30. 20. 10. 5.
Scandinavian 421 request taxi to the gate. Scandinavian 421 request taxi to the gate.
Scandinavian 421 contact Værnes ground on 121.64 taxi clearance.
Ground on 121.64 taxi clearance. Scandinavian 421. Scandinavian 421 request taxi to the gate.
Scandinavian 421 taxi to gate 31 via taxiways Yankee.
Taxi to gate 31 via taxiways Yankee, Scandinavian 421.